once again, welcome on board the 1880 train. As the train pulls out of the station, look around at the granite peaks and thick ponderosa pine forests.
Oh no, get your hands in.
Although the Black Hills were supposed to be the protected territory of the Lakota and Cheyenne Indians off limits to white settlers, an army expedition led by George Custer in 1874.